I'm delighted to be with you here today, and more importantly, I'm delighted that you took advantage of an opportunity that I wanted to make certain that Kansans had, and particularly young Kansans, as we had invited the administrator of NASA to Kansas. So pleased to see so many students from across Kansas be here, to be interested, to hear the young men and women ask questions. We had a great set of folks interested in STEM education, but you cannot compete with an astronaut.
So your homework assignment for all you students is to define your frontier, and I want you to write it down on a piece of paper, give it to your teachers, and then the hard work begins. Now you have to start doing something about your frontier. You got to start exploring.
The administrator came here as a young person growing up in Tulsa, had seen, of course, Wichita, but had been to the Cosmosphere, and on our first meeting indicated that he wanted to come back and see the Cosmosphere. So we used that that statement to bring him to Kansas and to use him and his abilities to capture and to connect in this setting with students across our state.
Senator Moran, he is the chairman of the Commerce, Justice, Science, Appropriations Committee in the Senate, which is the committee responsible for NASA's budget. And of course, Wichita, Kansas is critical to NASA's mission. He understands that.
The horizon goal is to get the young folks in this room to one day be able to live and work on another planet within our own solar system, that being Mars.
And NASA is the place that we can inspire another generation to pursue interests in science and mathematics, engineering and research. And Kansas is in such desperate need for those individuals, but our country needs those folks for us to remain competitive and to grow an economy and to create jobs. So we want to use the position I have and any opportunity to get NASA folks to Kansas and to use that opportunity to inspire Kansas students. We want Wichita to remain the air capital of the world, and want to use the opportunity I have with NASA to do so.